Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey. Who is sleeping over here? You know it's noon. Pistolita, are you taking a nap? What are you doing laying down? Hi, mamas. Are you taking a little snooze? Yes, look at that little hanging lip. Somebody's so relaxed. Yes, hi. Good day. Happy Friday. Woo! Happy Friday. Picture time. Camo, turn. Sit. Camo, sit. Good boy. Right there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Gotta get the two in here. Come here, Camo. Right here. Come here. Sit. Wait. 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 Pistolita, smile. I love it. Good dog. All right, baby girl. You get today off. I'm taking the sisters, the big sisters. Big sisters, you ready? Let's go. Milagros. Me. Yep, that's you. Jamaica. Me. Yep, that's you. Let's ride. All right, got the co-workers in. Hey, Micah. Milagros, good job. Little PIC is in here. Hey, buddy. Good job. Let's rock and roll. We got some lessons to do and some training. Come on, y'all. Let's go ride. We finally got some gravel in the driveway. Our new home is coming along just little by little, one project at a time. It's really all we could do. Now that's an amazing horse. I went to go turn on the lights, which, you know, probably 100 feet away from here. Dave's over there working, and Milagros is still here. Awesome! I love her. I love you so much. Oh. All right, Dave is working on his diagonals. This side is his weak side, so he is definitely working on getting the diagonal right. And as I was telling Dave, us as the riders must learn the diagonals, especially if we're going to be working with the horses like this. In circles around the arena, the reason why you want to follow the diagonal is because you are lifting off that weight for that horse's outside shoulder. So as you see, Dave is going up when Jamaica's right forehand goes forward. As a tiny, tiny little rider, it doesn't really matter. I mean, the little rider should still learn this, but as us adults, we are heavier riders, so our weight is a lot heavier than a little kid. So it's very important that we learn how to get this down. Dave's focus is also trying to keep those arms from swaying, so he's just practicing one-handed right now. Posture's a lot better. All right, go ahead and take a break, Dave. Good job. Okay, pole bending with Dave. Go ahead and post your trot. Post, post, post. Looking. Okay, push those hands forward. Nice. Leg. Leg. Look around. Good. Oh, that's okay. Keep going. Look and turn. Hands forward. Good. Then sit. Leg over. Good. Yeah, there we go. Awesome. Look around. Hands. Good. There we go. Come on, Dave. You got it. Look. Turn. Go. How was that?
That was good.
That's fun.
Okay, you did awesome.
Ready to take off.
Yeah, she is. She is so happy. Okay, drop your hand. Hold on. Two hands. Drop your hand. Nice. Look, look, look. A little more twist there. Good. Get ready for that twist. Twist. Nice. Yes. Nice. Slow right there. Drop your hand. Lean. There you go. Hands in front. Hands in front. There you go. Twist. Turn. Yes. Beautiful. Get ready for that twist. Bring her home. Oh, what happened?
Did stop it, now here's a new one.
Okay, so see what happens is that's the result. A pull down is a result because you don't use your legs and you don't move your hands quick enough to steer the horse. So remember, don't forget to use your leg cues, okay?
Leg cues, okay.
Leg cues, good.
Yeah.
We'll have to redo that again.
Okay, I'll turn off.
Do you feel it?
Here comes Dave and Jamaica retaliating. Hold on. Leg. 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 There we go. Stretch forward. Now sit. Hand. Nice. Hands in front. Hands in front. There we go. Good. 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 Lope her home, lope her home. Kick, 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 kick. Good, stretch forward. Twist and turn. Yeah. Yeehaw. There we go. Job, guys. See, that time you put more weight into the inside than the outside, and you're gripping.
I could feel it. Yeah, no, that was definite. That was intentional.
That was intentional.
I only have to think about one thing when you're doing the rounds. That weaving.
Yeah, it's a lot of work, isn't it?
Well, it's a lot to remember, yeah.
Yeah, but you guys did great. You had a clean run.
Yeah. I didn't knock a pole over.
Milagros. Milagros and I. We knocked a pole. Twice. Same pole.
Yeah. It's the pole's fault,
right? Milagros. She's like, well, it just kind of jumped out of nowhere. what happens. Well, also, you know, I was looking at it. I was looking right at it.
Kind of like when you're driving, yeah, the car goes, your hands move where you're looking this naturally.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good point to point out there. Your hands go where you're looking, right?
Yeah, whether you want them to or not.
Yep.
Let's go. Don't want you for the weekend. Don't want you for a night. I'm only interested if I can have you for life. Yeah. I know I sound serious, baby. I am. You're a fine piece of real estate.
Kicker, kick, kick. Flap those legs. Flap, flap. There you go. Good. Okay, Dave's got to learn to use his legs. I mean, I know it's hard. You're going fast. The horse is moving. You got your arms going all over the place, too. You're learning your balance. Look, turn. Look, turn. Good. Hands, hands. Those hands are bouncing. Hands are bouncing!
That's fine.
It's okay, take a break, walk. Think about a swoosh.
Huh?
Think about swoosh.
Swoosh?
A swoosh. You know, like the lope literally feels like a wave.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Working on that, just trying to get my hands to stay still.
Yeah, those hands were flapping everywhere.
Yeah, I know.
And your reins are short too now, so you gotta really keep them in front. Oh, Milagros, like, I'm at it. I'm out of here. Keep those hands in front of you and make your arms strong, like we talked about.
Yeah.
But no, you're doing good. Your turn was really good. And just keep those arms shoulder width apart and make them strong, but loose. The fingers soft, soft grip.
Okay.
You'll get there, Dave. I believe in you.
lots of instruction there.
Yes, lots of instruction.
Strong arms.
Yes. Try not to overthink it too. Just sometimes ride the horse. Just ride. Okay?
Yeah.
All right. Go one more time.
Come here, big girl.
We're gonna end on a good note. Kick it. And good job kicking. When I yelled kick, she went. Nice. Yes, there we go. Okay, arms. Good. His feet are doing a lot better. And with Dave, he does have a goofy foot. Goofy foot, which just seems to be his left foot. Does a whole bunch of weird things, but we're working on it. That's really good. Want him to swoosh more in the saddle, ride more. He's bouncing still a little too much. Okay, walk. Go ahead and walk, walk. I don't think he heard me. Or he's ignoring me. Oh, good. Good transition to the walk. That round was so much better. So much cleaner, too.
Hard to.
Your arms
are flopping enough, frankly.
Your arms were not flopping as much there.
As much. They, okay, good.
They settled down. And your feet were good.
Yeah, trying to put more weight on those.
Uh-huh. I know we have a goofy foot. It's the left foot.
Goof on me
sometimes, but it wasn't that bad. It was hanging. It was hanging a little loose, but not bad. Good job, guys.
Good.
Give your horse a pat. She's doing good. I get home. The dog's in the house. He's very happy. TV's playing. What the heck? Dishes. Those are dirty. Those are clean. Look, my honey made dinner. I got a keeper for sure.